Goedagse! I am in a goats in a trench coat, and welcome to the Goat House. We are still painting the same thing. I haven't been online in a while because of a bit of a dwindling mental state. Fuck you, dumb bitch! Rude. Wait, did he come? Anyway. So, that's why it's a brawl. But I'm good now. I ain't as good as I'm gonna die.
Is that a bitch?
Possibly.
No, it's some kind of a god.
And Photoshop was like, well, let me not hesitate to remind you.
No, whatever.
How dark was that? That's pretty dark. Which it should be a good entrance. And end this a bit better.
I've dipped. What does that mean? Holy shit, is that a bee?
That's a snake. Not gonna lie, there's quite the difference.
Are you a dumbass?
I think it's also mostly this side. Oh, this is still here, yes. Oh, fuck, how do I make this go away? I wanna make it go away, but I don't want it to stop playing. What's this? Automatically pop out video in the what? No, but... transparency?
I don't understand.
I like this. Yeah, that's fine.
Can I? Oh shit! You can make it technically go away. I'll like have her
look at us like halfway. Yeah. Because nothing happens at that point.
That's a liar, isn't it?
I just did not click the We are listening to Metal Hellsingers OST. It's amazing. This is the kind of music that makes you want to move. And that I'm saying that while I'm just sitting in my chair. But I am like Bobbin Monogra. I've never said that in my life. But now I'm gonna Bobbin Monogra. funny.
I've got bitches.
Nice. I have two paintings already lined up that I want to do after this. But we'll see if I actually do.
Which I really want to. But my ideas change really radically every now and then.
Usually about the same painting that I am painting at that time. Multiple times.
Cause I'm a bitch!
That's not true. Cause I have the attention span of mad.
Why, you bitch? I mean, yeah, for now, that is fine. I'll get back to it.
We do scales now. But not with that brush. Oh, I nearly dropped my tablet, bro. Did bit bat beat bong. I thought we were gonna rub the base. Never mind, rub the double, dear. Shit. See, this is another thing that I can't really too well remember. I know Cobra's like on their frills. It's not really a... Yeah, on their frills. But on their flaps, on the Cobra flaps, of course. That's what they got. But on their flaps, they got like knobbly scales. Like it's a bit more textured. But I don't know how far they go down the snow. Yeah, just as long as the general shape is there right now, it's good. It's just gonna be blended. But it's dark though. Actually, what I can do though, use the mixy brush. Make some brush to just do a little blink. I don't know if you can see those, but I can. And you will be able to after they're actually created. What? Oh, no, let's mix a brush. The mixer brush is a blessing and a curse. A blessing because it's dope to use. A curse because it just refuses to work sometimes. No, those are not angled correctly. Jesus gave me drugs yesterday. That's not true, but that would be nice. You know how much I can get for Jesus' drugs. Yes! It is little... Wasn't it like crazily shaped? Yeah, I'm gonna stop it there. Just cause here it becomes more smooth. Sure is not. Well, you can't see it, at least I didn't draw it. But it isn't that region. Wow! Thank you. That's so nice.
Is that a bitch?
Maybe. I don't know if she's a bitch. I think she looks pretty nice. That's too far away. I think I just said away at the same time that she... Oh yeah, wait, it doesn't work with that, I forgot. With my pen tablet. Just a semblance of one on this side. That's not a semblance. Yes, like that. Yeah, fat flipper bitch. Alright, that could have been worse. Flipper bitch is not the worst thing you can be called. I love this song. I think it is released. It should be from by Ginger. Oh no, this is the arch enemy. Oh, this is the one. Quite arch enemy. But this one is also done.
Stupid bitch.
Was that the line? Was that? Oh my god. Okay, I think I know where I am. Okay. Yeah. We're getting there, yo. Swabs! Swanky cunt. Don't ruin the song. No, shut up. I've got a big penis. Nice. Congratulations. I can't see. I can see. Not because it's dark, but because there's glare. Ooh, that looks dope, yo! Looks dope, yo! Holy shit! Luckily not. That looks good. That looks good. And the last row and then a little bit smaller. Because as far as I remember, the scales do get smaller toward the edge. Between this part of the snake and you can't. Oh, that's... Jeez, what the fuck is happening? Okay. Between this part of the snake and this part of the snake. Yeah, I think that's looking as it should. We'll zoom out in a second and find out.
What? Yawns!
The Primpus! Nice! The Primpus! The wind just came in here like... Wow! That's not the right one. I'm doing this now, so I can figure out the shape. The direction, rather. Consider the shape. I have to say that every single day, yes. Because it's true! Some of you might get sick of it. Something you might call it my catchphrase.
Okay, so it's not following. I mean, yes, technically. Yeah, no, it's good.
That's not where that goes. Also, if you've never played Metal Hellsinger and you're looking for a game to play, play Metal Hellsinger. It's amazing. If you like Doom, you'll like Metal Hellsinger. And I love Doom. Doom's my favorite game. Also, Doom has a mobile game. I've been playing it since release. I mean, it's not exactly very new, so I'm sure most people know about it. But a lot of people don't, and it's dope. I think we're good on the frills. The shape, at least, obviously not the shape. But also, actually, I'm gonna make diamond squares in between. Shit. No, that is almost boring. That's too big.
Oh, bitch!
Move it a little bit down. I just noticed that I am making these way too compact. Too big. Too shit.
Calm down!
Too light, but that's fine. I'm gonna be switching between brushes.
That's looking sick, flipping dope.
That was weird. Make this a bit smaller. I'm gonna make this a bit blacker.
I'm not gonna make the skins.
The snake skin on the frills very glossy. But I am gonna make the scales glossy. the Nubbly Bubblies. The Bubbly Dum 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 Dum. Shut up, Dum 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 Dum. No! Hey! Obviously, these are gonna look considerably better once shaded. Actually, just make them. I don't want to make the entire thing black just because I need the lighter shades to shade. So I want it available to blend with. So many nubblies, man. Oh, my hand and my arm is hurting. They're on fire. Yas, bitch! Oh, thank you. My nose is so itchy. We're in spring now in the summer, southern hemisphere, and good god, I can't fucking breathe. Titties! Oompa doompa doompa deem bum. Shit, dude. Then blend this. Don't blend that See, this is where the mixer brush is really cool, because you can just take like the environmental colors around whatever you're blending and just add it. And it looks dope, sometimes. Especially in monochromatic things like this, where you can just like take the surrounding colors. That's it. When it works. Luckily, most of the time it works. Cry out in your defiance, never to be heard. Call down this demonic silence. And also, consider your light source. That's another good one. Shape is mostly important, is the most important, because you gotta consider the shape to consider the light source. What? You can consider the light source without it, but I mean, you, it's only practical because then you know where the shadows go. Anyway, those are two good rules, is what I'm getting at. Those are some skew-ass scales where you just flatten the motor back.
Wow! It's the police!
Where? South African police are absolutely useless. And actually, probably more dangerous than the criminal. That's not true. South Africa is crazy.
Fuck off!
Smack my hand off the desk. That happens a lot. I've injured myself. Quite. It's not like emergency room severely, but it bleeds. And I've sprained shit. This is Mad Heafy from Trivia. Brilliant. I'm a dinosaur. Feel like it sometimes. Obsession with spaces. Terrifying spaces. Big openness. Oh my god. Big anything, really. Big things in general scare the shit out of me. That's like a combination of megalophobia and thalassophobia. It gives you space ophobia. Oh, what's up? You are. I've got mine. Sometimes on a Tuesday. It's the worst day to get it, damn. Is that a thing? It's hard to... This is an awkward shape, because there's also a very awkward light source. Because I have to shade this thing. Effectively, at least. That's now I've shaded away all the black. Yup. It's looking shady. Call me Slim. This shit is shady. Oh yes, the wind is coming through my house. Thank you. I'm boiling. It is so hot. Because it became so hot so fast. Yeah. Just make that a little less dark. Because it's in the front. So make this bad. Also, I shall zoom, of course, so you can see the whole thing. That's a good idea. Isn't she beautiful? Yes. Alright, zoom in. Too much zoom! This is where the awkward lighting starts. Well, not entirely. Yes, that's just because I shaped that one. Oh, that was just not right. Yeah, we gotta spread the black out. What? Also, yes, I do realize that I move slower than the average digital artist. That is because I am awfully pedantic. At least on certain things. That's not dark enough, but it's fine. We'll get back to that. Don't be mistaken. I do not watch anime. Do not ask me anime questions. I don't know. I have watched Death Note. That's why I know Shinigami. But I hated Light Yagami. He's just got the worst personality. I'm an asshole and I don't like other assholes. This is looking so fine! So nice! This is looking dope. I love how he fell into that one. That was dope. Oh, that is such a... I love this soundtrack. Honestly, best soundtrack of any game ever. Just purely because, like, I very much enjoy metal and, like, the beat and whatever. It's so aggressive and fun. But this game, just the whole... You kill things to the beat of the music. And, oh, it's amazing. Imagine like all the snares, the that you like, you're shooting on that beat. It's so much fun, you know. It's brilliant. I'm gonna be playing this game pretty soon, probably. I really hope they make a sequel or like DLC or whatnot to this. Because honestly, the only game that I enjoyed as much as this, after Doom, naturally, because just Doom is the best thing, but is this and Remnant. Because Remnant is also just, that's probably my favorite, not probably, that's my favorite game of the year. Like, I want to say masterpiece, I don't know what is wrong with the game. Or if there is something wrong with the game, if I can find something wrong with me. Obviously that is also to do with personal preference, so other people might not agree. I don't want your opinion. I just want your agreement or your disagreement. Agreeance or disagreeance? I can't remember which one is correct in what context, whatever, man. Ah, fuck! I keep accidentally spreading the black doom away. We need the black. Without the black, it's two-dimensional. That goes for the white as well. We need both. We need all.
In essence, don't be fucking racist. Yeah, that guy is right. Is that a bitch? Is that a bitch? Where are they?
I don't know, you're seeing them.
Mental bitch tits. I can't do gymnastics.
Sure I can, but not right now. Now I will on way to unfold. Luckily I am light enough to be able to pick myself up.
No!
Lift myself.
That was guitar noise. Let's go to space! I don't want to! Damn! I'm fucking crazy!
I know many people who would agree with that. Three of them are in my head. That was a joke, I don't think. I'm schizophrenic or have split personalities. But maybe I do, I don't know.
No, don't care! Chicken tits!
Chickens have tits? No, they're not mammals.
Fucking dinosaurs.
That is true.
Closest living relative to T-Rexes, in fact. Chickens, birds. Tell me that's not true.
That's true. Dinosaurs are the coolest. There is nothing on this earth that is cooler than dinosaurs. Nothing that has ever evolved and been created after dinosaurs has been cooler than dinosaurs. I want dinosaurs back. And everyone's like, to show that that's a bad idea.
It's a great idea. Humans need to be killed off. Not by each other, please. I'm not condoning violence. Do not kill each other. But as a species, I think humans need to be eradicated because we are shit.
We are a dangerous cancer to this earth. And the earth will fix itself. Like, I'm not saying, like, we need to save the earth. I just,
especially toward each other, we suck, man. Flip him!
I don't know how to do that.
That looks pretty cool, so far at least.
Yep. Then for these bottom ones, I'm going to erase just like a little. Yeah, sort of what we did for the top ones with the shoulder.
This is your Randy Blythe marker.
Randy Blythe, God, Lamb of God, the God of Lamb. Lamb of God is the best band. Rather, it's my favorite. And Randy Blythe is my favorite metal guttural vocalist. Not the best, that goes to your Ramones. But Randy Blythe taught me how to do the guttals. The guttals. Well, I mean, he didn't teach me himself. I mean, like, I've learned off of practicing from Lamb of God. Shit. These look like little pebbles. These are good.
Our ships are stranded on the sandless beaches of the
river. That's unfortunate. That's a fib. Fibonacci. To do something in the Fibonacci sequence, just because I've never done it. Which is, for those who don't know, supposedly the best shape. That's how a lot of people have said. It's the perfect. I don't know, I can't explain this shit now, fuck, dude. I'm concentrating on quantum physics and all the problems. They're so smooth, baby. Ow! Oh! Please get a fuck. Spread that out of it. Ah, my foot is itchy. Why? Why?
Superman, also, no, Frankenstein.
That is useful.
Damn, snake scales take.
As balls.
What is this?
Sure. To do that. That's actually pretty good. Yeah. It should be good.
You say come for me.
I will, Randy. I will.
Randy Blythe can make me dumb any game.
And I'm straight as can be. I think, at least.
Why is my foot
What is it doing? My foot is so itchy all of a sudden.
Groggy bitch! I've blended it all away.
I mean, we're not done with them yet anyway, so.
What? Silence!
Love bitches. I do. I love all the bitches.
You're a bitch?
I love it.
This is, I can't remember his name. Guy from Refused.
These look more and more like pebbles. The more I shade these things and shape them, the more they look like pebbles. Which I guess is, in essence, the shape I'm going for.
Hey, check in! I love how he says good game. Hey, check in! Yeah!
I think. Progress is being made, and that's the important part. This needs to be out. That way. Actually, we blended in. Yes. That is the way. I want to listen to New Noise now. It's a song by Refused. And it's dope! Because he did the...
Yeah!
That, I don't know what the fuck was that, that noise was, don't ask me. No, that's not Inward. It's Squidward. No, it's not Squidward either. These are awkward to shade. Because especially with the smaller ones, you don't really have much space to work with. Also, I think I'm shading this right shape wise. Ah, oh, Sir Tankin, let's go! Is this another downgrade somewhere? I love how weird they are. So, those of TOURETTE'S. Well, I just start singing. I didn't want to, but like when the music takes me, it takes me. It doesn't let go. Fuck! Ah, that's the problem. I see. This is too thick. Fuck. I know how to fix it now. I'll make it black. Yeah, I think so. Because it's also not like fully flat, if that makes sense. Like it's not as big and as stretched out as it can be. It does make it make sense that it's a little thicker. Yeah. Okay, so then we need to start filling in skills, which I'm gonna use a brush for that, a specific one. But which one? This one? I don't know. Oh, but it's got. Oh, it's got. This is due. Right now. How does this. Oh, okay. Is that. No. The direction is like this. Yes. Alright, let's. Oh. This is hard. No, I don't like that one. This? It's a tired track more than it is scary. I guess it's this one, yeah? Yeah! Okay, that's too big! Or... What? I don't know what's happening. Never mind. Doesn't matter. Make this smaller, see what happens. Oh! I like that! Shit. Okay, but that should be, like, on the spot. Which is not that. Oh wait, put it here. No. Oh my god. Can I make it smaller? Actually, that would be probably better. I don't. Wait a minute. Wait. Actually. Let's make the eraser. That's not it. Oh my god. Oh wait. Is this for side? This is even better. All right. Wait. But now that's a hard brush. I don't want. Hardness? I wanna change hardness. Let me change the hardness. It's fine, whatever. We'll shade things up anyway. Well, so good. It's not a. I don't know, like, if I do this. Yeah, that doesn't. Alright, this is trial and error. I can't remember if I've used this brush before. Okay. But then... Not that. This? Oh shit. Like, what if I... Does that work? Is this the Ramos one? Is that good? Yeah! That works, actually! What the fuck? What has happened? No! Yes! That's stupid. Oh shit. Actually, I think that's enough for you. Well, we can do this. Then we go here. Yes. It works! Yeah, it works! This is dope. Oh, it's not. I need a really soft rose. I need to be so careful now. You don't want to accidentally do that! Erase my lovely, lovely. Apparently Desert Queen is what I named the first one. No, that's fine. Shit! This works so well! I like it! Oh. That doesn't entirely make sense, but we can make it make sense. Way too small. What? Yeah? What am I doing? No! He's a little bit bigger. That's fine? Yes. Well, actually, I'm gonna make it a bit bigger because these ones are closer and already. Actually, we're just doing this. You need to start doing that. This is Lacuna Coil. Then I really know if I've ever known what a name is then. Let's see. Christina Scabia. Scabia? Scabia. Scababia. Babba-bee-ba-da-ba. Pretty well, it's just difficult to navigate. In a snake skin. Because they're basically leather. Like, I know I'm not saying they're only good for leather. I love snakes, don't kill them. But. Where was I? God damn it. Oh yeah, this texture of their skin is pretty. Leathery, excuse me. The wrong color. I'll zoom for you so you can see the whole picture. There we go. And then we go back. I am trying to figure out how to shade this snake. I am using a new brush. It's not a new brush, new for me. I've not used it. Seems to work pretty well. There needs to be more shade over here. That's way too much. Alright, now we need, first we create scales. Then we shade scales. Then we fuck bitches! Oh, later, maybe. That guy's crazy. What? What's happening here? What? Oh, my PC has frozen, I see. Or Photoshop. Why are you doing this, Photoshop? Why are you like this? There we go. Fixed it. But actually, I need to...
Too dark. Too much darkness.
No such thing other than in here, I guess. She is also actually casting a shadow. Her butt is radiating light. Do that just as to signify the scales and then erase the top. Yeah? Alright. Where does her shadow? Her shadow would probably just cover that whole thing. Except for, like, nope. I feel like maybe here a bit. That's too close to her though. I don't wanna ruin this thing. Do it like so. Okay, yeah. And then we come in with some of the darkness just to block it off. She'd be casting shadow on that part as well. They are in a cave, that's what all this background stuff is. Just haven't gotten too shady yet, actually. Over here. Oi, that is difficult! Do not touch my woman, sir. Damn it. Nope. Yes. I think. That looks good-ish. For now. There will be more red. I'm getting more used to this brush. It's just weird. I think no, because okay, wait. We do this. Spread it out as much as possible. There we go. Now it should be more uniform. I think that looks pretty decent. bit smaller so I can get in here.
You suck!
Thank you, that's rude. I guess over here, this guy needs to do some...
Actually, that should be fine. Over here, though... That's too small! I just realized I'm doing dumb shit.
I don't know if this should be, like, solid
black.
It looks really harsh, but it does make sense. I think that's adequate. We can erase that. Some scales on the back? Well... Yeah, okay, wait, we do that, and then we just, like... Just to show that, like, where the back is... But... I don't want it to be overly prominent.
Maybe.
Well, this is still way too light, or way too low level.
Okay, yeah. Then...
Over there, but...
I mean, shadow-wise, I think...
I don't know.
Is that... Does it look like a snake? I think it looks like a snake. Not yet, obviously, without the...
What do you call it?
The highlights.
But that's the wrong brush. I keep erasing things now and whatnot, but it's like I need to get uniformity within the shade. Is uniformity a word? I think it is.
Just one moment. I just wanna compare. Nothing can be.
That's wrong.
Are you stupid? Only on Sunday. Okay, apparently. This is a very new experience for me. I think I can...
Yeah. Now I can change into it. It's too small. Okay, but... Oh, wait. 100 is the same as the eraser. Okay. Then no, I want this. Yes, not at 100 though. I can't drive. No, I can drive. Yes. Yes. This is the way, the truth and the light. See, that's an awkward part. So we go now. Yeah. Needs to all be this color, yes. Otherwise it doesn't really make any sense. Just got like a little bit of a bump on this snake, it's weird. No! No! Yeah, Egypt! That's way too high. I mean too zoomed in. Well, no, did I yes? Am I yes? I think I'm yes. Following the news! What news? Hey, I hate the news. I never listen to the news. It's just depressing. Grow up sometimes. Bitches! Huh. Screwing up the news. I can't, because now it's just, I'm just fucking, wait, actually. 20? Yes. Don't have to be solid black, but darker than it is. This part of Just a tinge. A tad blacker than it is. Okay, okay. And then I want 100, yeah? Tad bit darker, but that's it. Don't need any more than that. Over here, though. This brush is working so much better than I anticipated. Love it. Okay. I think so. Bitches! Get your bitches! Extra. No, but yeah. Oh, yeah. I see. I need to. I think. Wait. No. Well, I also should not be using. I need to be blocking that, if not. Oh. not shading. That's too much. This needs to be smaller. Whoop. Yes, that's the way. That is the way. This is how we do it. But, just a little, like, whoop. Just a whoop. Not chip too much wood. Whoop. Just like that, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes. I think that's this is Snakey. In it? Yeah, this is not his name, I mean. Like, it looks Snakey. Looks like a snake. I think. Again. Like, this is, I'm drawing this from memory. If it doesn't look like a snake, it's because I'm not remembering a snake thing. I think it's fine. We clean it up now. Oof, that riff, yeah. It's dope! Fuck you! Yes. Then. That's too small for a snake this big, though, isn't it? I can't make the brush bigger. I can. It's just gonna look weird. Let's do it. No. Wait a minute, that works. And that actually worked. Wait, no, yeah, that's fine. Shit. The problem now is I have to do that with the eraser as well. That one. Yeah. No, yeah. So you gotta, like, over here. We're getting there. Go this one, but make it considerably smaller. Take that away. Woo! Rah-ragadoo. Oh no! What? No! We're end! It's fine, I'll fix that. Fix it. We go. Yes. Skin. Not that big. That's too big skin. Much smaller skin, please. This is the wrong brush. Is this skin? No. Fuck. Wait. Actually, I think I saw skin. Yeah, skin. And pubes. Go here, then we go here. Yes. No, it's just not too big.
Use it for poop to Knobby. No, it's too much. Oh, there's the problem. I knew something was wrong. No. Yes. Yeah. Museum architecture.
I mean, I don't know much about museum architectures. I don't know if I do.
Yeah. Oh, daar is 'n verpoepte knaapie. Wat ek.
What brush am I using?
Ah. I don't know.
Let's see what the skin does. The skin brush does. Oh, actually, it's so subtle that I like it. But actually, no, yeah, this is just for filler. We can blend it afterward. This is for filler. Mr. Cuddy! No! Kid Cuddy? Yeah, he's pretty cool. This needs to be smaller now. This. You know what another problem is, I think, actually? It frills it too light. To darken those a bit. Reflection becomes less and less the closer it becomes to darkness. It comes to darkness. I think that's... Yes. But that needs to be blended now. Fucking wax! Oh shit, that riff is... Ooh. That does make the eye stand out, right? Nope. Wait. No. I think so. It needs to be blended, though. Actually, it needs to be sharp. Now that I think of it. Take that out. So we go back here, boom, bong, bow. We are getting places. We definitely are getting places. Skin needs to be blended smoothly, not with the skin brush. Which it doesn't have paws, it's got scales. Hey, hey, hey! Thank you, Starfire. Crazy! Nice. That is most likely true. No! black car. Holy shit! Alright, well, I guess that signifies the end of the stream. Where is it?
Bye-bye.
That's not good.